inside the First Alert Weather Center. Let's take a look outside. We're starting to see the sun return just in time for it to set in a couple of hours. On your left, the Northbridge Center. On your right, from the Delray Beach Marriott. We're looking at the beach. Some folks venturing back to the beach after a wet day in South Florida. In fact, here in Palm Beach County, heavy downpours just before noon. Then this afternoon, the Treasure Coast got wet. Bottom line, a wet Tuesday across South Florida. You can see the cooler temperatures here because of our rain and temperatures starting to rebound in parts of Palm Beach County where numbers are in the 80s. But the clouds remain thick and an upper level low is kind of stuck right over South Florida. It's just to our west. You can kind of see the clouds rotating in a counterclockwise direction. But that means the potential for more rain tonight and again tomorrow. Perhaps into Thursday as well. First Alert Doppler radar nicer now than it was just a few hours ago, but we continue to track a few showers working their way toward Indian River County. Now, the trend for the past hour, as the showers get closer and closer, they get weaker and weaker. Let's hope that trend continues as we head through the evening. It's all quiet now in Palm Beach County, even some sunshine, but as we widen out the view, there's still some moisture out there, and it's still generally tracking our way. Here's our future track, one of our computer models that we use to kind of predict what will happen. And tonight, 6 o'clock, again, partly cloudy skies. We put the clouds and the rain into motion. We should get a little bit of a break this evening. See some sunshine before the rain returns, especially overnight, just before 5, maybe 6 o'clock in the morning. And notice tomorrow, completely overcast once again. Periods of rain, some of it heavy at times as it continues to move onshore, that upper level low moving slowly into the eastern Gulf of Mexico. Eventually by Thursday night, we think the low will weaken, perhaps even phase out and be completely gone. And that should give us more of a straight easterly flow, less moisture, and finally more sunshine in South Florida. For boating, small craft caution for tonight, getting better tomorrow. And by the way, the chance of rip currents dropping as we head toward Wednesday, so there is a little bit of good news in the forecast. Next 7 days, keep it wet on Wednesday and Thursday into Friday, but as you can see, as we head toward the weekend, maybe this weekend will be better than last weekend. That's for our hope anyway. It is Tuesday. We could change our mind. 89 on Saturday, 90 degrees on Sunday.